This is little Rue Andrea, her father, Reuben. They're staying with this woman.
You want to sit up and say hi?
Joy.
It's dinner time, isn't it?
It's a weird living arrangement because they just met. Reuben's daughter was at Banner in the NICU. Joy is a volunteer there.
And I sat down and was rocking her when her father came in. And we sort of made a connection right away.
A friendship is born. Reuben is in town from Ohio to pick up his newborn daughter he just gained custody of. Joy drives him to the airport when his daughter is just 4 days old.
I explained to the airline, you know, I was going to have to fly back with her. They told me the policy was to make sure that I had some kind of documentation from the hospital saying that she was clear to fly. I got all that.
He showed us Banner documents giving him the green light to fly, so he gets his ticket, makes his way through security, but at the gate, Reuben is turned away. He's flying Frontier. It turns out the airline has a policy that a baby must be at least 7 days old. He's in a bad spot.
I can't sleep in the airport with a newborn. You know what's going to happen. They'll take my baby away from me.
With no place to go, he calls Joy.
I'm coming to get you, and I'm going to take you home. So I'm thinking, taking me home, she's going to drive me back to Cleveland. But she actually brought me to her house. She's been feeding me, making sure me and my baby's all right.
I thought, are you crazy? I thought, if I tell anybody this, they're going to think I'm insane.
Reuben is booked on another flight and will head out soon, but this new bond is something Joy and Reuben...
At least my daughter has a grandma now.
...will never forget.
She's just beautiful and wonderful. She's been so good. And I'm going to really miss her when she's gone.
She could have said it's your problem and hung up the phone. So, you know, I thank her. I thank God for her and the staff at the hospital.